Islam is a political ideology based on a religion. So this is a political system that we are facing, and we must defeat this political system. We are in a war. It's a war declared by our enemy, radical Islamists and radical Islamism. You know, isms that we faced over the last 75 years, you know, Nazism, fascism, communism, you know, that now it's radical Islamism. It is a cancerous, barbaric, vicious form of element with inside of the Islamic system.
بسم الله الله أكبر.